Authorities arrested the owner of Kelly's Barbecue in Somerville. They say William Kelly Jr. did not have a valid license for his business. We've learned the State Department of Revenue revoked it because the department says Kelly did not file sales or tax paperwork. According to the Department of Revenue, Kelly's arrest comes after a couple of citations. If convicted, he faces up to 30 days in jail and a $200 fine.